Sports on Air.
I really wasn't involved in the process. That was all Coach Al, and you know, he came to me and he mentioned that, you know, Stanley would be a great piece to our puzzle. He could lift us to another level, and he says, I think we can get him, and I said, you know, basically whatever it takes, you know, and he went through all the work and did all the work, and I wasn't really that strongly involved in it, but I was sitting around with my fingers crossed and hoping. So, like I said earlier, you know, first of all, let me say that nothing that we do does not go past our boss, RSA. I mean, he has his finger in every little thing we do. And he mostly instigates things. He's the one who's instigating all the time. He's the one deciding on personnel, coaches, coaching staffs, I mean, drafts. He's all involved in all of that. And it's really amazing. Here he is running this multi-billion dollar corporation, and he has time to really figure out what's going on with all the basketball teams. He's an amazing man, truly. And it's amazing, you know, working for him and watching him in action. So he really is the one, the architect of all these teams and what we do. And I'm just the guy who steers the, you know, on the steering wheel and steering it. But, you know, he gives me all the tools, and he really believes in equipping his guys, and he does a great job of it. So I'm pleased to be there. And Coach Al, who's his right-hand man and his good friend, you know, they work really well together, and they, you know, he looks at all the teams and tries to find a balance. He doesn't take, you know, Coach Al doesn't look at San Miguel, I'm going to make San Miguel strong, without making Denver strong, without making Pierrefitte strong. I mean, he's really good about, you know, equalizing all of us out and keeping us all competitive. And so Al's been a tremendous boss for me. You know, Al's personality, you know, it was a little bit frightening in the beginning when I, you know, Al was so strong, and, you know, I was a little bit, you know, I wasn't sure how it was going to work out. But he has just been fantastic to me, fantastic. And I appreciate all he's done for us and all the players. Truly, truly, he's been a really good friend and helped me to do my job.
Thank you for watching. Click the subscribe button and ring the bell to be notified with our latest videos.